or frustrated. Those are not productive emotions, though many may move in those ones. I'm here to challenge my elected representatives to keep their oath of office. They should be proud to serve in the Republic of New Hampshire. But not be too proud to be the servants and not to behave as masters over feudal service. When I was a young man, never a little man, or never one to belittle anyone, I swore an oath to help the God of the Bible to protect and defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies, both foreign and domestic. I have kept that oath and still am keeping that oath.